is it?
It's me, Snakes. I got the stuff.
Leave it on the doorstep and get the hell out of here.
All right, Johnny. But what about my money?
What money?
AC said you had some dough for me.
That a fact. How much do I owe you?
AC said 10%.
Too bad AC ain't in charge no more.
What do you mean?
He's upstairs taking a bath. He'll call you when he gets out. Hey, I tell you what I'm gonna give you, Snakes. I'm gonna give you to the count of 10 to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead.
All right, Johnny, I'm sorry. I'm going.
1, 2, 10. Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Yo, okay. He went to his hotel and his Wi-Fi was shit. All the Wi-Fis and all the hotels in Italy are fucking trash. When fucking this shit from the United Kingdom is better than your Wi-Fi, you know you got some fucking problems, okay? And that's fucking 3 from Great Britain, okay? Motherfucker, if it's better than your Wi-Fi, you know you got some issues. And that's, these are decent hotels as well. So it's like, what the fuck, you know, this shit. But we're here, and we're going to do some shit. Okay, I'm tired as fuck. Okay, got to take a train to Florence tomorrow to meet Yuri. So we need to do this fast. We need to do this fucking ASAP, homie. First thing I see in this magazine. Who is that? She doesn't look very Italian to me. She looks fucking, I don't know, dog from Dubai or something. All right. Let's see what we've got here. Let's see what there is to look at. We did an 8-hour stream today. I'm so tired. Okay, it's not easy to carry around a 25-pound fucking bag with a big-ass battery in it. Motherfucker walking 6 miles. It's difficult, dude. I'm tired as shit. Okay. Let's see what we've got here. I already know one thing that we've got, and it's kind of bullshit, okay? I don't look like a fucking sloth. I don't. I look like a man. I look like a human being. I look like a Italian. I don't look like no fucking sloth. Okay, if I look like a sloth, then Brad Pitt looks like fucking a whale, homie. Okay, looks nasty if that's the case. All right. $1,500 on a suit, got no pussy again. I know. That's the sad part. The sad part is, unfortunately, I could have got pussy tonight if I played my cards right, but I got fucked up by some 15-year-olds who came up to me instead to scream vagina in Italian. And I lost my chance on a beautiful Italian woman. Wouldn't have understood half of her conversation. But you know, I don't need to understand the conversation. I'm not trying to talk to them. I'm trying to fuck the pussy. But that's besides the point. All right. Let's see what we've got here. Okay. Do you think this is a joke? I spent $1,500 and you think I look like a sloth? No, I don't look like a sloth. I look pretty good. I mean, honestly, MDMA 100%. I'm about to go to sleep. Do you honestly think I'm on MDMA? Let's be fucking honest for a second. Look at me. Okay. Shitty watercolor. I like you. I do. I think you're a great guy. But let's get a close-up. Sid the Sloth. I don't look like Sid the Sloth. I look like an Italian. Okay, I don't speak their language, but I look Italian. I got the nose. I got the face. I got the motherfucking, I don't know. I got everything, dude. You're high as fuck. Get over it. No, I'm not, dude. You think I'm high as fuck? I'm not even going to ask you. Of course you're going to say, yeah. I'm not high as fuck, dude. Come on. I'm tired, though, and I'm definitely, like, I'm just tired, dude. And this is what happens when I get tired. I get, woo, get crazy. I get whack. Let me see. Bro, what drugs you on during the break? I'm calling 911. And no, don't do that. They sting. I don't even think they got, they don't have 911 in Italy. They have 411. Okay. Sid the Sloth. My eyes are red because I've been walking around all day. Sid the Sloth. Okay, let's move on. He would either be deported or dead if it wasn't for these brave men. You know? I'm not going to lie. Tell you something. I'm going to tell you something a little bit personal. Just a little bit personal. Because I don't know if y'all want to hear some gay shit like this. But listen. I came to these other countries wanting to experience the countries. And if it wasn't for these brave men, you know what I would have been experiencing? I would have been experiencing the fucked up parts of the country! Remember London? Fucking trash! Remember Amsterdam? Well, that was all good, to be honest. That was great. Remember the first day of Milan? Garbage! But then we have this guardian angel by the name of Mario coming in, showing me what to do. I don't got no motherfucking viewers from Italy, dog. So I gotta do everything myself. Okay, I was lost yesterday. I was lost and alone. Had no idea how to deal with the language barrier. But today he comes, shows me the suit. He shows me the area with the women. And I get fucking motherfucking raped by a bunch of motherfucking people that are yelling at me and shit because they want to be on camera. And motherfucking Italians and motherfucking loud and shit. So I thank these men very much. They are nice individuals. Motherfucking Mario, homeboy. Alright, let's see. I'm not going to get kicked out. Now, if they don't understand the language, if they don't understand English, like my neighbors and shit, they're going to think that I'm just like fucking or something. They're going to be like, oh, he's just having sex, you know? Or so they're not going to be like, oh, so it's called the front desk. They're just going, oh, he's a horny bastard, you know? Because they don't know what I'm saying. They just think I'm yelling like random shit. Like if I heard fucking Italian yelling next door to my fucking neighbor, I'd hear, I wouldn't call it fucking reception. You know what's weird? Look at this. This freaks me the fuck out. Look at this. Check this out. So, as you can see, there is a handprint right there. There's a handprint. Now, obviously you're not going to believe me and you're going to think that I put the handprint on the window. But the fucked up reality is that no, I didn't. Okay? I did not put the handprint on the window. So where the fuck did a handprint come from? Is it a ghost? Probably not. But that means there was somebody in this fucking room touching the fucking window. It wasn't no motherfucking maid. Look at this shit, homie. You think that motherfucking maid would come in here? Nah, they don't get paid enough to deal with this shit. Okay? See, somebody asked why I always take the sheets off the bed. I don't mean to. Like, when I sleep, I move around a lot. And I, like, when I fucking rip the sheets out, okay? You've seen me sleep, y'all. I go ham with the motherfucking sheets, dog. Like, I rip that shit out when I'm sleeping, so. I mean, come on, let's be real here. I mean, I've been in this hotel room for 2 fucking days. I mean, how did I fuck this shit up? I have no idea, man. I don't know what happened, dude. You look like Allison Quinn that just sniffed a quarter ounce of coke with your big nose scuffed streams rip. No. No. I don't. No. I don't think so. I don't. Here's the thing, man, about the cocaine thing. I was even reading live stream fails. Somebody, motherfuckers, was saying, he's on coke. Oh, I decided he's not on coke. Somebody was like, oh, he wasn't on coke today. He's like, oh, he's not on coke. What are you fucking talking about? Cocaine lasts a good 15 minutes before you crash hard and get depressed. Okay, I've streamed 8 hours today. When the fuck did I have time to sniff some cocaine every 15 minutes? Not only do you crash, that shit makes you depressed. When the fuck did I have time to do cocaine? You say Adderall. Where the fuck would I get Adderall, dude? I'm in Italy. I was in Amsterdam. Where the fuck? You think I brought Adderall on the plane with me? You think I would risk being fucking, like, I don't know, arrested by the federal government for some Adderall? No, dude. You're fucked up. You're fucking crazy, dude. You're fucking you don't understand what Adderall even does, bro. Adderall makes you, like, not... It doesn't make you, like, hyper, dude. It makes you, like, focused. It's different. Like, it's different, dude. So, I don't understand. Boom. Right there. So, it's like... I did accidentally bring weed. I did. I mean, I fucking threw that shit away. Because it's illegal, but... yeah, I mean, I don't know. I did not bring no fuck. If I brought Adderall, I would not be getting distracted every 2 seconds. I would not have eaten any food today like I did. Let's be real here. Hold on. Which is really the better version? Okay? Like, let's be real here. Who is the better version? My suit looking mad fucking nice. His suit looking black as hell, motherfucking dirty. My face, you know, I need to shave, obviously, but I look like a man. He looks like a fucking, you know, he looks like a child, you know? He shaved this morning. He looks younger, you know? Amsterdam, Italy? I like Amsterdam better. Italy is like fucking... Italy is like, it's nice, like the buildings are nice. Italy's like... Okay, so Amsterdam was better for the stream, I feel. Italy is like better. I think it's better... For coming by, like, without the stream, you know what I mean? Like, I think it's more chill. Although it's way too fucking hot in Italy. I don't like it. It's legit, like, 90 degrees and humid as fuck. It's like 30 Celsius, dog. It's so fucking hot in this bitch. Best tits in Italy. You know what's weird? They were 18 years old. And so was the other fucking chick that was with the black hair who looks like Mia Khalifa. They were 18 years old, but still in high school. I didn't know that in Europe, and they're five years in high school, bro. That's so weird. It's like, it's like I'm gonna go back to America. I almost fucked a high schooler. They're gonna be like, the fuck? I'm like, yeah, no. She was 18 though. She was in 5 years high school in the EU, so it's different. But damn, bro, I would come all over her little motherfucking ass titties on me, little fucking. Dog, motherfucking, actually, not really. I mean, to be honest, she was kind of ugly, to be fucking honest. I mean, I don't know, she was French. So, I mean, that's probably the reason why. But, I mean, other than that, fuck. I mean, the other girl, Hungary girl. Hold on, there's a picture here. There's a, bro. God damn, dude. These little, these, I mean, fucking whores, dude. Fucking, only one of them damn follows. That's all they wanted. Then they went private. What the hell? Italian Andy, a priest. Never mind, dude. They were 18, so that's all that matters. This guy was the homie, man. Honestly, we did not fuck in his hotel room, but he's a great guy, man. He's one of the nicest, most genuine people we've ever had on the stream. He's so fucking good, man. Like, he's just a nice, he's a nice fella, dude. I liked him, man. You calling others ugly? Well, I think I'm pretty attractive. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I think I am. I mean, I'm fucking smell like shit right now because I've been sweating all day. But other than that, I think I'm pretty, you know, I think I look pretty good. I mean, don't you think? Do you think I'm the bottom or the top? You think I'm the giver or the receiver? If you, but you know, I'm not gay. But if you thought, motherfucking media, bro, he did, bro. He went ham. Wait, hold up. If you type in Paul Dineno, does this come up? Paul Dineno. You know, I typed in my net worth, and they're wrong, dude. It's so wrong, dude. They don't know what... this shit is so fucking wrong. I mean, come on! I mean, they're gonna use that picture? Like, come on, dude. Let's be fucking real. Alright, what is my net worth? $250,000? Where the fuck did you get this number from? How much does Ice Poseidon earn on YouTube? Ice Poseidon, also known as Paul Dineno, is a YouTuber and live streamer. His YouTube channel, Ice Poseidon, has over 46,000 subscribers. Okay. So, this is really fucking old. This is really, really old. And they still think I had $250,000. Motherfucking, when is this old? He's known in RuneScape for staking pranks, only playing in PvP world in the infamous Purple Army. It is unknown when he stopped playing the game. It's not that unknown if you actually watch the stream. But he returns for updates such as Hardcore Iron Man when he died to an apatol gorilla while looking at a donation. Wow! Whoever wrote this is a moron! Okay. I do not have $250,000, okay? Okay. Let's look at something here. Let's calculate how much I have made in my entire career of being a streamer. Because now I'm curious. Now I'm fucking curious. Hold on. Okay. So, I've been using Streamlabs for the past 2 years. I think I used Streamtip for like a month, so that doesn't even count. So basically, this entire amount that you're about to see is the total amount of donations I have received in the past 2 years. Okay, are you guys ready? Are you ready for the magic number? It's probably not what you expect either, because I know other people have leaked their Streamlabs, and it's a lot more different than mine. But there's a good reason for that. Let's get a drum roll, please. Hold on while this commercial plays for a 3-second drum roll video. $204,000 over the past 2 years. $204 million. I'm a fucking millionaire. No, it's fucking scuffed. I actually don't know now. It's fucking scuffed. No, somebody out of context, put this shit somewhere. Make me look like the richest fucking streamer in the world. $204 million has been donated in the past 2 years. I know. And I've only got $41,000 in my bank account. Well, $50,000 if you accumulate all my bank accounts. God, what have I done with my money? Clearly that's a glitch, because when I connected my Streamlabs to IcePoseidon.com, some glitch happened and it like made it $204 million. I don't know how much it actually is now. That kind of pisses me off. I think it's around 200,000, to be honest. It's around like 200,000, because I know how much, like, per month on average I get. So it's about like 200,000. Then you add in subscribers from Twitch, which an average month looked like, I mean, I don't know. It went up every month, so I don't know, man. I would say altogether for the past 2 years, around 300,000. So that's pretty good. And if you, you know, put together, you know, the shit that I own, you know, my computers and shit like that, yeah, that's where all the money has went. So, and also some other stuff. So, not drugs or anything. Show chargebacks. I don't get any chargebacks. That's the thing. I legitimately have never. I've had like one chargeback for $2. Like, it's like, that's it, dude. So, no, I'm pretty good with my money. But, you know, you got my rent. You got my computers. You got, like, when I break a fucking phone or something, that's like money. You got to pay like fucking taxes. You know, you got the fucking Rolex. You got, you know, like, this shit adds up. So, I mean, 300,000, but, you know, you got to pay like fucking 40% or some shit, 30% in taxes. So it's like, all right. Paul Dineen. Well, that's what we were doing. Paul Dineen. Let's see. Okay. Andy Milonakis? Why the hell does Andy Milonakis? Hold up. Motherfucking a tryhard Logan Paul? Motherfucking Andy Milonakis, dude? Motherfucker, who's this bitch? Who the fuck is this bitch?
I'm a lesbian.
I am actually pansexual.
I am transsexual.
What the fuck?
I'm 11, so shut the fuck up.
I'm a lesbian.
I am actually pansexual.
Why is my name hashtagged in this fucking shit video?
I am transsexual.
I'm 11, so shut the fuck up.
What the fuck? Okay. Somebody's using my name for some gay shit. Hold on. Where's the Andy shit? Hold up. So you got me when I was like 12. You got motherfucker. You got Logan Paul. You got some Enzo Danino, some bald fuck. Let's see. We got motherfucking Wreckful Y. Fucking Tyler the fucking Creator. Yo, thank you, Faid. Appreciate it, dude. We've got some Chowderhead shit. We've got the police, a tryhard. This is the shittiest fucking, like, search you could ever have. Oh, what is this AIDS? What is this nasty fucking shit? Dude. God, man. This is like the worst thing an employer could possibly search for, dude. Destiny, this fucking woman. Oh my god! Okay. Dude. I am never getting a job, dude. Oh my god. You're never getting a job, dude. What the? Oh my god. I don't even understand. How does this shit come up, bro? Like, it confuses me. How the fuck does this come up? Oh my god. Oh god, dude. Yeah, that's, I said this, I'm an employer is really gonna love that. Yeah. come on, dude. Oh god. Alrighty. I don't even want to know what I was doing. What else is there? I'm like scared to like walk, go through this. God, dude. Oh my god, dude. An employer's just gonna search my name. They're just gonna go down the list for like an hour. Just, they're curious as fuck. Like, they'll be like, what the fuck? So, oh man. Alright. That's gonna be some hard, I'm gonna have a hard time explaining this shit, so. Okay. Okay. Richest sloth in LA. Yeah, you're fucking funny, dude. You know, when I was in middle school, they actually called me Sid the Sloth, so kind of makes me feel sad when you bring it back up. Well, this guy asked, will I get banned for showing how much I made? No. Why the fuck would I get banned for that? That's the stupidest thing to get banned for. Ice and woman. I mean, they're not that bad today. Look, if I brought a woman back here, you think she wouldn't? I mean, I'll clean the bed. The bed's the only thing that fucking matters. Like, who gives a shit if I got, you know, shit laying all over the place? Like, what the fuck's it matter? Like, yeah, I got clothes and shit. I'm like, I think I got McDonald's there for like 3 days ago. It's fine, dude. It's not a big deal. Who gives a fuck, dude? All the bed's the only thing that fucking matters. Like, it's not a big deal, man. I don't understand, like, why a girl would feel, like fucked up to come back here, you know? Okay. My tattoo does not look bad. It's peeling. That's it. Okay? It's just peeling. I put some more body lotion on it. It's fine. It's good. Rip your future. Let me ask you a serious question. A serious question. If you were an employer, would you not hire me based on the shit that you Google under my name? Or would you be more likely to hire me because of my past success at that point in my life that I was able to create something as intricate as a community such as the Purple Army? I think that, like, will make that people will see me as an asset when they see that shit. They'll be like, damn, he was able to create something as big as that. And that's great management skills. So, you know, I don't know, man. I don't think I'll have any issues. I could change my name if I need to. I mean, think about it like this. I just realized. Oh my God. My mother is looking for a job right now. She got fired like 2 months ago. She's been looking for a job. Oh no. Oh no, dude. No. No. So, Mrs. Danino, who is the man in the watermelon outfit? No, dude. So, Mrs. Danino, why are you being chased around as a fish? Who is the bald man with the broccoli? Who is the pizza-eating slut naked? I'm joking, she's not a slut. Who is this sexy fucking prisoner? Oh, God, dude. Oh, dude, I'm... Oh. Oh, no! Oh, my screen, yeah! Okay, let me bring it back up for y'all. Let's start all over then. Okay. This is what happens when we don't have a dual monitor. We have just one monitor. Okay. So, Mrs. Danino, who is the man in the watermelon outfit? She's going to have to explain that. Who is the sexy fuck looking like this? Why does your face look like you're constipated? Who is the guy in the prison outfit? And who's the bald man? Okay? And who's the other bald man with the broccoli? Okay? What the fuck is this, Mrs. Danino? Who's the pizza slut fucking naked in a bed? Okay? What is this nasty creation on this plate? Okay? Who the fuck's the ginger? Why is this popping up for Enzo Danino? Like, Mrs. Danino, do you even need a fucking job? What is this McLaren? In the Mexican. Mrs. Danino, who is this man? That is the question. Who is this man? Oh, man. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, no. Why? Why, dude? Why does this come up? Ugh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. This is going to be a hard one to explain. I don't know. My mother won't even be able to explain it because she doesn't even know. She'll be like, what the fuck, dude? Oh, God. Okay. Ice's petite... ideal petite blonde. Oh, no, not the gay. I thought he was a gay man. I have no idea. Nah, homie, you fucking... Nah, you're fucking retarded, dude. Once again, Ice actually had two cute girls, even petite and white, but he prefers to shout vagina with 15-year-old boys. I'm sorry, Mrs. Danil, you're not quite fit for the job. That's not funny. I don't know, man. I thought it was funny, so I went with the guys instead. But I really wanted to fuck with the girls, to be honest. I really did. The guys are just more funny for the stream, but the girls would have made me... What the fuck is this shit? Y'all need to chill. Y'all need to fucking chill. My suit by the end of the... Nah. By the end of... Nah, not the end of the week. Nah. Okay. Minecraft ISIS cutout, bro. If people Google my fucking name and this pops up, what do you think is gonna happen to me? Like, come on, dude. I'm gonna, like, the FBI is probably, like, watching me very closely. Alright, who is this American guy with all these weird fucking pictures on the internet traveling to all these different countries? Is he scoping shit out? Like, they're gonna... Like, how bad does this look for me? You know what I mean? And the amount of trouble I've had with the police, like, I just, like, come on, dude. You need to give me a break. Like, at least a little bit, dude. This is the difference between Twitch and YouTube. Hold on. It's funny, because hold on. Let me find the difference. The Twitch and YouTube difference. Hold up. Where is it? There's the kneel, and then there's the Muslim fucking emoji. This right here. So there's the difference. So YouTube is kid-friendly, man with turban. And then Twitch is more edgy with the kneel shit. It's like I don't know, it's funny. It's like kid friendly, like, but the people use it for the wrong way. Okay. Do you think this is how girls actually see me? I mean, come on. Like, do you actually think girls see me this way? Make an Instagram live right now? Okay, I could do that. And then you get the girl the pussy if I give it a follows. Yeah, but I don't get the pussy, that's the problem. I don't get... Man with turban, dude, it's so fucked up. That's actually, like, straight up, like... That's man with turban, like, how bad does that sound? Yeah, who's the emote... Like, oh, I'm thinking, like, alright, we're at the YouTube office. Alright, what emotes should we make for our live section? Alright, how about, man with turban? Oh, okay, yeah, what do you think people are gonna use this emoji for? Political correctness and in the kinder good of humanity. Are you sure about that? Okay, like they couldn't call it like fucking Muhammad or something, like, you know, like, oh, Muhammad, yeah, that made no man with turban, like, yeah, that's legit, dude. Smells like shit, doesn't shower, doesn't use deodorant, doesn't use cologne, doesn't brush teeth, wears the same shit every day. Without washing it, scuffed ass, unshaven. Dude, all right, fuck. Let me see. Nightbot is timing motherfuckers out for saying for some shit. Let me see. What is everyone getting timed out for? Oh, for their shitload of emojis. Yeah, Yeah, hey, watch out, everyone. If you type, like, a fuckload of emojis, Nightbot will time you out because that shit is AIDS, okay? Like, that shit is legitimately AIDS. When it's, like, 30 fucking emoticons, like, in one message, it just looks like shit. Like, the chat looks like fucking shit. Okay, this I've had since L.A., Calvin Klein deodorant. I've been using this shit for, like, 2 months now. And then we got this shit right here that I just bought, some Italian shit, because they don't let you take the shit on the plane. And it's quite good. I don't know what it does. I can't fucking read Italian, but it does work. Smells fucking good, so it's nice. Okay, what do we got here? So I don't smell as bad as you fucking think, asshole. Most loud and retarded American in Italy. Oh, God, I'm not that bad. Ice in 30 years. Oh, God, dude. I do not look like Mr. fucking Bean. It's not. Look, it's cut. I do not look like Mr. fucking Bean. Like, you think I look like Mr. Bean? Y'all are gonna get timed out for like 5 minutes if y'all keep trying Nightbot like this. I don't. How long are you supposed to use deodorant for? I've been using this for 2 months. I don't look like Mr. Bean, okay? I am my own person, thank you very much. Complaints about getting girls, yeah, and I went with the dudes. I know they probably think the Italian guy is giving a homeless guy a makeover. You're giving a homeless guy a makeover? I'm holding a camera, dude. There's no way. 500 hair. Okay. I really can't wait till my hair grows back. I fucking hate this short-ass hair so much. It makes my head look like a fucking olive, dude. Like, I look so fucking nasty.
Here, gun.
Hold that shit high.
Oh, I almost hit the lady. Dude,
fuck it, I'll figure it out later.
Let's go to Nibiji.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, I could use an African bracelet.
Oh yeah, long life for you. Give me that shit.
Long life for me. I get a longer life, dude. You went on it for a
get longer life. I still got the bitch on.
Hell yeah, dude.
I don't need this shit.
Obama is.
No,
I can't.
Long life.
I know, but I can't.
Stupid idiot, thinking I'm gonna give you €5 for this piece of trash. Fucking idiot. All right, lol. It doesn't look that bad, really. I just need a wide-angle lens. It really doesn't look that bad at all, so I don't understand why you... When your autism tolerance levels have been reached. Bro, she could have got it. She was a fucking gilf. She could have got the dick, homie. Like, no bullshit. You talk too much. She just doesn't understand. All right, let me ask you a question. What looks better? The picture on the left or the picture on the right? Let's be honest. It's weird when I look at this. This picture is from a year ago. This picture. No, not even a year ago. This picture is from 8 months ago. 8 months ago. And this is from today. Now, what is the difference between the two pictures? Because I see a huge difference. And it's really depressing. In a neutral, non-clouding perspective, you look like Mr. Bean. P.S. Keep the hair. Why is the donations not popping up? The difference is... I look old in the picture on the right. It's only been 8 months, and I look so fucking old. Why do I look so old? Is it the beard? Like the facial structure, it looks different, dude. I don't know. It's just I look a little bit different. It's weird. I don't look bad. I think I look better on the right. I think I look more like a man. I look, you know, older. But it's weird. I don't do drugs. I don't know. I'm going to do a drug test, dude. I'll show y'all. I don't do fucking drugs, dude. Like, left is a school shooter. Right is a Muslim terrorist. I don't know, man. Bro. I saw this. 18 years old. Bro. I fucked up. She ain't got no tits, no ass. But that's just how I like it. I fucked up, homie. Kyle, I see you in the chat there. I fucked up, homie. I mean, I don't know, dawg. She looked like a fucking stick. She looked like a stick bug, but that's fine with me. I mean, goddamn, but an autistic man's journey.
Ooh. Guys, and seeing the confused faces on your face, and I talk English, and you don't know what I'm saying, because it's so interesting, because when you look at me and you see my shit, you're just like, what the fuck is he saying? And I'm just sitting here talking about what you're saying. Like, you're beautiful.
This was today. You went. You worked fast.
Like, what the fuck? She's like, this guy looks cracking. He's crazy. I like that red dress. It's a good-ass red dress. You got to understand me. You don't know what I'm saying, but you can... transvestite suck my wiener. I'm gonna try and open this against the wall.
I'll look at the top section in a second. Bro, you can see the setup on the in the shadow. That apartment is gone.
I want to eat your ass.
She has no idea what I was saying.
I want to eat your ass as well.
So stupid idiot!
I want to do... sex?
I think I fucked up. I think they knew what the word sex meant. I fucked up. Sex is like, I think everybody knows what that means.
Have your number, asshole.
I don't understand. This video doesn't make sense.
Long life? I get a longer life, dude?
This video doesn't correlate. Like, it's not in order. It doesn't...
Obama is
I need to be on medication? Okay, buddy, I don't need you to tell me that. I've been on medication before, you know what that shit does to you? This video, that was interesting, but it totally did not make any fucking sense. BuzzFeed is AIDS. No, it didn't make any sense. You know what medication does to you? Hold on. Already told you to get girls. Girls are used to getting attention. Don't give it to them and they will start to seek for it and your approval. Yes, hang out with girls and try to get that going, but don't come off as interested as desperate. Okay.
Zaleft side effects. Like other medicines, Zaleft can cause some side effects. If they occur, most are likely to be minor and temporary. However, some may be serious and need medical attention. First, signs of allergy such as rash or hives, swelling of the face, lips or tongue, wheezing or difficulty breathing. Second, symptoms of sudden fever with sweating, fast heartbeat and muscle stiffness, which may lead to loss of consciousness. Third, symptoms of agitation, anxiety, confusion, dizziness, feeling tense and restless, feeling of tiredness.
This is not what I'm trying to show you, but I used to be on medication. That shit fucks you in the head, bro. You don't want to be on medication, dude. You don't. It fucks you in the head. Like, I know Gross Score said he's on medication. Everyone's different, but nah, medication is not good for you. It changes who you are. It puts on an artificial personality. It puts on something you're not. you're not actually, and it makes you depressed because who you are actually is locked in the inside underneath the medication. The medicine is a fucking wall that goes around your body from like in the inside of your brain, and your real fucking personality, who you actually are, is underneath this wall that's surrounding your brain. Okay, so you don't want to be on medication because you constantly, when you're on it, you're trying to get out of this fucking wall, and you can't. Because the medicine's holding you, you know, in. So when you forget to take your medicine one day, you get out a little bit and you start to go crazy because it's only a little bit that you get out. You know what I mean? So, and then you take it again the next day and you're back in. I don't know if you're putting a question mark in the chat, you've never taken like antidepressants or anything, but antidepressants do that shit to you. They put on a fake facade, dude. It's not good. It's not, especially not good for when you're a streamer, dude. It's not at all, dude. So, all right, there is a new top post somebody said, but I don't see it. The way his nose gets in the way of the lemons. Okay, you lost me. Think about it like this. You are, you know, happy. Or like, you know, you're sad, right? You're sad. Okay, I'll do this. And you're sad. So your doctor gives you pain or antidepressant medication. You take the medication. And now you don't feel sad, but you don't feel anything. You just feel dead on the inside. You don't feel anything. Sure, you're not sad, but you're also not happy. You're not anything. You're just alive. And that's not fun.
Okay, I'll eat all the lemons.
Yeah, I got a big ass nose. I know I do. Shit. All right. Well, that's pretty much the Reddit I feel. Let's make a fucking Instagram real quick. This dude's depressed as fuck. No, I'm not. I'm not depressed as fuck, dude. I used to be. I'm not anymore. I'm not depressed as fuck. I'm trying to explain what medicine does to you. People who say you should go on antidepressants. I used to be on anti-fucking depressants. It's not good, dude. Antidepressants are not something that fixes you. Antidepressants are something that make you feel like even more shit. But you just don't know it until you're off the medication.
Let me call the reception. Hello?
So, scumbag, we got you.
Who is this?
Jupiter Police are gonna track your ass down and guess what? We got you.
Huh?
Thanks a lot for letting us know who you were.
Sorry, I don't know. What'd you say?
In Google, it's all over your IP address.
No, it's not.
You're dead moose meat. And after they disclose who you are, I'll send my boys to come see you.
Fucking freedom! No!
I like the editing that they do in the odd shots. It's great. That's some dangerous advice. Man, if you've never taken antidepressants, then you think that's dangerous, dude. But in my honest advice, I've taken about 10 different medications my entire fucking life. Because I used to get bullied in school like fucking shit. And I used to be depressed as fuck. And let me tell you, taking medicine was the worst decision of my life, dude. Oh, at the time being. I own Instagram, Poseidon. Please email me your Skype to my email. And I'll give you info on there. I can help you with Poseidon on Twitch. Or Twitter. I don't want it. Ice Poseidon's fine. Okay, because medication makes you feel like shit. You just don't know it until you get off of it, okay? I'm telling you, dude. You think life is normal. I was on medication for like 5 years, dude. You think life is normal for those 5 fucking years. And then you get off the medication and you realize, I threw the past 5 years away. That's how it makes you feel. Trust me, dude. If you're depressed, don't take antidepressants, dude. Don't fucking do it. Like, you won't feel depressed, but you won't feel happy. You'll just feel like you're wasting time until you die. Just trust me, don't. If you're gonna... I was depressed like 4 months ago, dude, and I just kind of did what I needed to do to get out of it. You know, travel, meet new people, things like that. You know, I got out of it. Ironically, when she saw Andrea, it went downhill and she slept all day and not be herself, is what I'm saying. Yeah, I took medicine from when I was like 12 to like 18 or something. Like my entire teenage years, I was on medication. It was like Zoloft and, you know, shit like that. Like other shit I don't remember. Like it's just, and I wish I never took that shit. It completely destroyed my teenage years. So, all right, Instagram. What handle do you think I should make? Because somebody does have the Ice Poseidon handle, and they said they were going to sell it to me for, or sell it to Jacob and then give it to me for $250. Now, do you think that's, do you think that's like fucked up? I think that's a little bit fucked up. $250 for ice.poseidon. So I think, I think I might just make my own fucking Instagram, dude. And then we can just put a bunch of like weird fucked up, like weird pictures on there to make people think that I'm like super like rich or something. So, let me see. Let me see. Instagram, Danino Industries. This one is quite good as well. But, I mean, it's not mine, though. All right, so let's see. Sign up. Okay. What is available? Let's see. I'm not going to show the screen because I don't want y'all to jack my name and shit. What is available? Let's see here. Paul Danino. And then my password can be this shit right here. Okay. Sign up. Sorry, that username is taken. Oh, well, that's my username, not my last name. Okay. Whew, let's do this. Real Ice Poseidon. That username is taken. Who the fuck stole my goddamn name? Oh, this is gonna be hard. Oh, no, dude. No, dude. Everything is taken! Okay. Okay. Let's see. The guy who owns ice.poseidon. He wants to sell it to me for $250. Is there a way for him to get that back? You sure you don't want Instagram Poseidon? Super short, clean handle, make you look legit. I can also get the account verified. Let me know. Yeah, I mean, shit, I will take the handle Poseidon. I will. What's your email, dude? Let me email you. Or my email's pauldanino9@gmail.com. All right, let me see. Instagram. Let me see. Ice.poseidon. Let's see what this fucking shit looks like. Let's see who has my fucking name. Okay. So this dude right here has my name. 1,600 followers. Damn. I think it is a scam, because I think it's a way to get the... I think there's a way to get it back as well. Same dude buy you... Nah, oh! Okay, Viper, dude, you're a fucking scammer, dog. Okay. If I buy a username, is there a way to get that shit back? Or could they, like, change the name or something? Because this fucker stole my shit. So I think I'm just going to make my own account. I think they can just steal the shit back, to be honest. So let's see. Let's make a name real quick. Let me figure this shit out. Victor gave me a good one. Let me see here. Email, Instagram, support. Ain't nobody got time for that gay shit. Ain't nobody got time to be emailing Instagram support, dude. Okay. That one's taken too! Does Instagram have a fucking phone number or something? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna steal this account from this fucking dude. Because this pissing me off. Instagram customer service. They have an email. Ain't nobody got time for that. Oh, they have a phone number, but is this shit like... motherfucking, can I call this bitch right now? No. Everybody just report that guy. Should I hold out and make an Instagram and wait later? Like, should we contact the support first? so I can get my actual name and not some like fucked up shit that I'm gonna have to like settle for. Okay, Jacob can help me with that. You're right. Okay, everybody go report the fake Ice Poseidon and so I can get that name, please. Let me call Instagram right quick. Let's see if they help us out. Okay, that they, I don't think I can, though, because I'm not in. No, that was an O, that's why. Okay. Okay, it's calling. Where the fuck is the sound? Where's the sound, dude? Alright, I don't fucking know, homeboy. I don't know. Jacob said he'll contact Instagram. Okay. Tweet them. That's a good fucking idea. Hold up. Actually, there is one thing I do want to say. We have just went over 80,000 followers on Twitter yesterday. And you know what blows my mind? We went over 80,000 followers yesterday, and we already have 80.5k followers in one day. That blows my fucking mind, dude. The amount I've gotten more followers on Twitter in the past like 2 weeks than I have gotten like ever. It's weird, dude. Like, what the, it blows my mind. I have been denied verification from Twitter about 8 fucking times. The first time I applied was at like 30,000 followers, so like that's some shit, dude. Fucking times. The first time I applied was at like 30,000 followers, so like that's some shit, dude. Internet went out. 4G and shit. So, I've been denied verification 8 fucking times on Twitter. 8 times. I applied at like 40,000. I applied at fucking 50,000, 60,000, 70,000. I've been denied 8 times. So, I don't know how to get verified. Okay? My shit is like very nicely written. Jacob wrote it for me. It's fucking legit. I have all the shit filled out that I need. I have like a picture of me that I send them. Bro, everything. And they fucking deny me. 80,000 followers. Why the fuck, homeboy? Why? Okay, like that blows my mind. So I don't know if like some shit I'm like doing wrong or what. Alright, so Instagram. Let's see. I don't know how people who have like 8,000 followers get motherfucking fuck. Fuck! People with 8,000 followers get fucking verified, and I can't. It's fucking pissing me off. They don't verify you if you're too edgy? That's bullshit, dude. There's plenty of... There are Keemstar's fucking verified, for fuck's sake, dude. Keemstar! Come on! He called Alex a you-know-what. Come on, dude. Fucking Keemstar, dude. Alright, who the fuck is this guy? What am I looking at? Instagram. Alrighty, let's see. Whew. Tweets Instagram. I have 200. Kyle! I have 200 character or 129 characters to tell Instagram. Let's be sophisticated real quick. Kyle, you're a moderator. You can't be doing this shit. Okay. Brain fucking music. Okay. After this quick commercial.
I didn't do one, Mike.
Alrighty. Dear Instagram, Some fuck stole my name, and I need it to slay Figa. That is posh. That means pussy in Italian, but they don't know that. So I should probably tell them. They'd probably be like, what the fuck does that mean? To slay vagina. Keep it nice and clean. Can I have it, please? I will suck your dick. Name, Ice. Who the Poseidon. And now I have to do some cutting. Periods are a thing of the past. And so are spaces. Fuck. Instagram will surely give me this name now. I'll even add a picture of I'll even add a picture of this black guy. Perfecto, homeboy. Let's do it. Tweeted. Like that shit. Where my tweet at? Hold up, where my tweet at, homeboy? Where my fucking tweet at? Right there. Motherfucking like this bitch. Motherfucking like this bitch, homie. Perfect. Instagram, if you don't reply to this fucking tweet, I honestly wouldn't blame you. You stupid fuck. I'd like block your ass. Report for terrorism. It's fucking terrorism, dude. Fuck you. Go fuck yourself. Fucking asshole. He's an asshole. What number is this? Now I'm curious. Is that, wait, I don't want to call it. That's probably not a good idea. It's probably like a suicide hotline or some shit. Alright. Why'd they give you that? I'm not the one who's suicidal. What's that fuck? Alright. Well, we'll see what Instagram has to say. Probably nothing, to be fucking honest with you. They'll probably just read that and be like, what the fuck, dude? Dude. Oh, God. I almost shouted. Oh, God. Okay. Don't scroll through Twitter. Don't scroll through fucking Twitter, dude. Oh, jeez. I saved myself on that one. Okay. Well, what is this? 6,000. What is this website? 6,000 fake, but 67,000 is real. That doesn't add up to 80,000. That adds up to 74,000, 73,000. This website is not right, dude. My fucking followers are real. Get the fuck out of here. Reason you're not verified on Twitter. You need to actually tweet shit. Get those impressions up. Okay. Let's see. I tweet pretty often. There are people who don't tweet and get fucking verified. I tweet pretty often, I'd like to say. 1.8K for this scuffed-ass photo. But there's something that is quite impressive that I do want to show. It is the poll where I say, am I gay? It had 20,000 votes. I mean, if that's not good impressions, I don't know what is. Let's see, how many impressions do I get? The past 24 hours, I've had 646,000 impressions. That's not bad. That's pretty good. Why the fuck am I not verified? That's good as fuck. That's good as fuck, dude. Come on. So, but I don't know. I'm going to go to sleep now. I'm really tired. I got to wake up early to try to take a train to Florence to go hang out with Yuri TV. So, return Mia Khalifa's follow. You know what's really good? You know what's really good before I go? I think we might make a porno! Boom! I think we might make a porno. No, I'm joking. That's good, though, because I remember jacking off to her shit when I was young as fuck, and she follows me, so that makes me feel good. All right, I'm going to go. Goodbye. Have a good one. I'm sleepy. I need to take a shower real quick. I'm not doing it on stream. I'm taking a shower myself. I'm going to go to sleep, dude. Goodbye. Peace out. I found you, petite white girl. Hit her up, man. What? Who? Who is it? Instagram. Hit her up. Goodbye. If you don't know, that's some girls used to fuck with. Goodbye. I'll see y'all motherfucking tomorrow.